What up, coconuts?
On this episode of Skilled or Killed, we're joined with
ZemmyZean.
Wait, you forgot her name, babe. I saw her name. What's her name again?
ZemmyZean.
On this episode of Skilled or Killed, we're joined with
ZemmyZean
and Mamakeekz.
Y'all probably know us from the song after Bitch, if you don't, what the fuck is you doing?
Jimmy, you gotta speak right after I say that.
Oh,
bitch.
Sorry.
There's
sorry.
There's an awkward pause.
Sorry. Wait, what do I say?
You're a thick bitch. You got a big ass.
Girl, my parents are gonna be watching this. I can't say all that.
Bitch, they really know your ass.
You guys probably know me from the Fiji video, the Chucky's girl that sang with Fiji.
Y'all probably know me as the princess.
With your plain eyes, tell me how this been a girl. Don't you know you're with the princess and it's 6 a.m.
I'm a music artist and I actually released a song prior to After All, which is called Moves. That song was about a boy. After All was about friends for me, and Jemmy knows the fucking story with that shit because I've been cutting up bitches left the fucking way.
None of your words have been making no sense. Can't tell what your motive is. I'm over it.
And Jemmy, what was your verse about? And who wrote your verse?
I was in my sad girl hours when she was writing my verse.
I'm slowly losing interest. You're so quick to forget that. No other girl gonna love you this way.
I don't wanna say like too much and then he's gonna know it's about him.
He doesn't even use YouTube, bitch.
He might see it even.
Okay, Jemmy's boyfriend is like hella fucking fob. He uses a fucking leapfrog.
So for today's episode of Skilled or Killed, we're gonna be making music.
So this is what we're gonna do. The three of us are gonna be making a verse together.
Mm-hmm.
Bitch, I told y'all not together. I said, okay, y'all, let me lay the rules for these bitches real quick.
Mama Kiki just wanna show up and lay out some rules, okay? She's giving bossy. She's giving boss bitch vibes.
Oh my gosh, guys, I don't even know what we got ourselves into!
Her rules are that we all have the same beat. But we're each making our own verse, but girl, I don't know how to write music. Like, I sing karaoke, but I just, music, writing?
We stayed up all night trying to write our lines, and girl, it's not as easy as you think.
10 minutes ago? Oh, you just like finished it 10 minutes ago.
Lou has not had her verse done yet, and this bitch really be spitting all those words on Twitter, but she can't even make a verse. Like, what's up?
Little did they know I had two verses. One was from my ghostwriter. Thank you, Roman. Second one was mine.
Okay, is it finished?
It's not finished.
Mine's not finished either, but I need like two more lines or something like that, but then just hear it. Okay? But Lou, go ahead.
So of course they make me go first. Ugh.
When you laugh, but you laugh.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn.
But you lost the part. Wait.
No.
When you laugh.
That was only three words.
You laugh, I lost
when
the
you
part.
Of
but man, I ate MC. Call me Lubin Kisi.
What's your name on my phone?
I couldn't do it. I tried to do it, guys. I couldn't. And then the second one was worse.
Man, this shit is whack. I hope you hear this song. Can't seem to figure out where the book went wrong. I'm not a rapper, but these words are for you. This fucking verse, boo. I'm over it. There.
What does over it rhyme with?
Over it. I'm over it. I'm over it.
It was very bad, but it wasn't. I don't know. We're going to have to add a flow to it. Maybe that'll help.
I'm not a rapper, singer, musician. I mean, I may look it.
Let's move on to Jeff.
This is it, guys. Moment of truth. Actually, there's another moment of truth later on because it's going to be final. But holy cow, I'm kind of confident with the verse that I did.
Ready? Started low, then it felt so high. Yeah, didn't think you'd be the one leaving me home to cry. It's so crazy and bizarre to fuck a dick who ain't slick. But now you wishing it was yours, wish you come taste lick. See, we're like Bonnie and Clyde. Never felt so alive. If I could play it back, track it so surreal, this D attack. Cause you ghosting me, but I'm ghosting you, leave you in blue, and that's a clue. Shit. Move on, bounce, split.
This is the J Juice, that's all I'm saying.
That's where we insert the cricket noise.
So you changed the to split?
Yes.
Okay, period. I like that one. That's better than, you know. Okay, time for Mr. Lloyd. Let's get it.
Fuck.
So initially I wrote my verse and I was rapping, but I mean, I guess I'm gonna sing. I don't know. We'll see how she likes my rap.
Okay, I gotta ghost you, expose you. Bitch, you thought I chose you. Can't call me your doctor cause you're sick, I diagnosed you. Telling me that you love me and that I'll always be yours. Miss me with that bullshit, bitch, go find another cure. Yeah, let me work on me. I gotta work on me.
That's it! But I couldn't. I
have to. That's good!
Bitch, I like the wordplay. I like when you use like the diagnose you, like you like, I know you said something about curing or something, right?
Yeah.
Like you did like a lot of like.
Yeah.
Okay.
I take up a girl.
The thing is, this bitch can sing, so I'm not playing rapping.
Man, I just wanted to try. Because it's like, you know, the beat, I really like the beat. And I just wanted to try. It's just something new. I've never done it before, so.
Because I want at least one of you guys to be singing, right?
You got your girl.
You're
rapping.
Can we just go back to cooking? Why do we have to rap?
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, guys.
She's gonna sing.
No, I can't sing. I can't do anything.
That much help, like, you know, we're not trying to give you a professional verse, but I can give you like some tips on some of the lyrics. We're gonna have to like rearrange everything for this one and then give you a flow, basically a whole new verse, bitch. We might need a whole new bitch too.
Bitch, your verse is trash
and your breath stinks, bitch. Just kidding, I know it sucks, but you know, a bitch tried.
Okay, bitches, so I'm here to give this host some fucking tips because obviously her verse is a fucking mess.
Lou, be fucking for real.
So I'm sitting here and I'm just thinking, damn, this bitch is so good. Her lyric writing, her flow, her rap skills.
What would you say about Lou's vocals?
Lou?
Period. What about you?
So the part he first started singing, he needs to redo that part.
Or everything.
Whenever you go to the last word, that's what you need to work on.
So, can I see your lyrics and can you show me the part where you start singing?
Ah, Zemy Zean, I love her. She's so chill. She's like the teacher that I've always, I guess, never had. Like, you know, like, even though you make a mistake, it's okay. You're all learning. No shade to Mamakeekz. Love you, girl.
I wanted him to do, I ain't having it, and use, like, your head to do it. Don't do that.
I promise, this is not the princess in real life.
You fucking bitch.
Never put me above, see where like Bonnie and Clyde, never felt so alive, if I could play it back, try, maybe back to the time.
Really like, really make the eyes strong, don't be like,
2009.
It sounds like a little bit like, what's that girl, Widowsmith?
No. Cut a vibe.
Yeah, you had it earlier. She had it and she lost it.
It's because the girl was, she had confidence with it. The confidence didn't come with the vocals.
I guess it's like that because like he was really nervous, especially.
Bitch, he wasn't nervous.
Oh, he wasn't nervous. Oh.
Wait, am I done recording? Like, officially done?
Yeah, you should be done. But I'm gonna put everything together.
Okay.
And then, like, I'm gonna let you know in case we need to change something. So, with Jemmy, his original fucking video, this bitch was talking about beating bitches up.
It really was.
It was here. Gotta go shoot, expose you, little dusty ass bitch, I chose you. Little dusty ass bitch, I'm alpha. When I catch these cans, I'll throw them. And then after that, I was like, I'll throw them. My flaws are showing.
That's so high.
Which one is for them?
Tell me that you love me.
That's so high. It's perfectly. That's so high.
Tell me that you love me.
No, for real. It's so right, Carrie.
I'm so nervous, guys. Like, I don't know. I never wrote like a rap verse, and this is, it's totally new to me, but, and they were fucking making fun of Lou and Jeff, so.
Girl, is that your voice normally when you go high pitched? You get stuff?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Because
I noticed
your voice was very
soft
on your arm, and I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's just you. Okay. You can stick to that.
Your mama.
So,
tell us how both of you came at the closet.
That was correct. She said that was correct.
Yeah, but was it disgusting?
No, it was good.
I was fighting girls, but.
Project your voice from your gut.
Even Vera, so let's head it, Vera.
Okay, stop it.
You can miss me with that bullshit.
You can miss me with that bullshit.
Is that how I sound, bitch? What's that all?
Oh my god, man, you guys are so fucking amazing. I really hope you guys know, for real, I really hope you guys know how fucking talented you guys are. It's really fucking, I've never seen anything like this. When I say that these guys are talented, they are so talented. Like, we literally make one small mistake, they hear it. We do something that's like so small that they hear that they like, and they hear it. Like, they just hear everything, and it's just crazy. Like, all of this equipment, everything is just so new. It's a totally different world. I don't know. But I think I murdered it. Kidding? I don't know. Let's see.
It's like a 9.5 out of 10.
Okay, let's do it enough
for me. For Lloyd, like I said,
my motherfucking auntie bitch. She brought the vocals. And yeah, it's all new.
You're all new.
When I catch these hands, I throw them. Commercial break. Here's some vocals brought to you by Mamakeekz
and Zemy Zean.
Hello, my baby. How are you doing? I really miss you.
I hear you when you kiss me, just like the first time.
Okay, guys, we're about to drop the final verse. Wish me luck. They're making me sing high notes. Like really high notes, like as in like it sounds like someone's squeezing my nipple, like so wish me luck.
Starting low, had to cut them ties, had to let you know that your love one-sided, that your love ain't riding. I ain't having it, can be trapped in your love. Never put me above. See, you were like Bonnie and Clyde. Never felt so alive. If I could play it back track, maybe back to that time. Maybe back to the buzz. Back in 2009. I'm ghosting you, leave you on blue. That's the clue shit, move bounce.
Can't seem to figure it out. Where we both went wrong. Where we both fed up. Where we, I need closure. Cause I told ya. After all this time, it's like I still don't know ya.
I gotta go shoot, expose you. Might fill up on someone you close to. Might make them do things you don't do. I'm on a new things, you old news.
You old news. How did my heart ache for you, baby? This heart ain't for you. Telling me that you love me and that I'll always be yours. Telling me that you want this but never change it up. You stay changing on me, love. We can change the way it was. You can miss me with that bullshit. Gotta work on me, can do this.
After I was doing just fine before you came along. Never needed your touch, I just wanted love. Your love, your
moment of truth, guys. Are we scaled or are we fucking killed?
Okay, we start with Jeff.
Miss Jeff.
She's pretty good. It's good for much.
Scaled! No. Oh my
god!
Miss.
motherfucking auntie. Girl, she gave us vocals. She gave us lyrics. But yeah, she gave us lyrics.
We already know this bitch. Thank you very much.
Skill. Big mask, yo. Everybody wins.
Period. See that? Just add that to my resume. Rapper slash singer.
Skilled? I had it in the bag. Honestly, like, I fucking suck at, like, singing and shit, but I was confident, like, period or not shit. I put confidence and passion, so it's a skilled for me, skilled for everybody. I gotta ghost you, cause after all this time, it's like I still don't know you.
You heard it here first, girl. So, Nelly C or Jed, if you see this, let me hop on a verse.
Bravo, Pompeo. Y'all did great.
I wasn't done.
We had fun with these bitches. One thing about the Pompeo bitch, they're some funny ass bitches.
They're really funny.
They got some good food, good vibes, bitch. We love their part.
It was fun. Thank you guys for reaching out to us and everything.
Oh my goodness, guys, we finally made it to this day. It was such a process, but we're so happy we finally got to finish it.
Yeah, guys, and also, you guys can check out their stuff. Mamakeekz has a YouTube. She has a Grindr.
Bitch, I'm not even gay.
you can go
ahead
and check
out
her stuff on YouTube, Instagram.
Apple Music, Spotify.
Check out the song that we love so much, After All. It's also featuring Ms. Zemy Zean. She's also on the track, and you can also find her on Instagram. We'll put their app name somewhere down below. But yeah.
Anyway, so if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until the next one.
Grind on, coconuts!
Oh, that was cute.
That was fun.
Anyway, yeah. Jackie, it's not fucking recording, bitch.
Oh my god, that's the story.